Yeah, you hit me a couple of other times. It just felt like
that one, my sword's like literally in my finger.
No more.
It slipped in my hand.
You guys look like you've been fighting each other for years.
Funny that.
And it's all like, okay, he's going to throw this. Camera. I'll put my shield here.
Camera.
Sorry.
Yeah, once or twice.
Yeah.
That first one, though, when we first engaged, I totally did not go against what he was like, lefty, you know, which I forgot until he hit me. It's like, oh, yeah, that's I gotta.
That's my thing, man.
I gotta be more aware of things in this format because they're destructive.
Yeah, I have that problem too.
That's why I lost.
Like most of my game is leg the other guy in the control of the fight, and that doesn't work this year.
And I don't mind if I get like. So that's how I lost. It. I got knocked out.
Yeah. First one.
Oh, thanks. That's
for that. Thank you.
Okay. Really good.
I got knocked out of the north. So
second one was good. Okay. I wasn't sure if the second one was good.
The two games where I got lost working game leg.
Yeah, it's a different strategic calculus.
Yeah. Good. That game.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not there, the buckler.
One in here just kind of flips down.
Okay.
There were some great engagements where we're all tangled up and nothing's getting in.
Yeah, it was fun. I think tape's going to look a little bit messy on this.
Good!
Yeah, the footage sucks.
Yeah.
There was probably a pound of mud in my shoes.
Yeah.
No. He hit me first.
Yeah, so much of what I do is based on me being able to position myself where I want to be, and I can't do that on this footing.
We kept most of our fights over on the dry area.
Yeah, I was trying. I wanted to close into range with you, and it just never really worked out that way.
We did end up belly to belly
a couple times, yeah. But I wasn't in control of it.
No, well, both of us were throwing and blocking the whole time.
Yeah. Oh, hey, that fight ended.
We won. Uh-huh. Y'all more.
Thanks.